long ago, a viral video introduced the world to this amazing bird. The orphaned pelican called Big Bird came ashore in Tanzania in East Africa, and as he got bigger, he was encouraged to fly, and a GoPro camera captured pictures of how good he was in the air. So beautiful. Wow. Well,
how annoying would it be to fly around with a camera on your nose? That would piss me off.
That's not the first thing I thought of. I was just thinking how beautiful the pictures were.
He's just thinking, get this thing off my beak.
I've already got a beak the size of a house, and now I've got a camera to drag around. This is just terrible. Okay. This is animal.
Well, I'll go back to the beautiful story, Vince. The next step was teaching him how to catch his own food. That's Big Bird. Well, let's see how Kerry Condon and Big Bird worked it out.
He's adopted our camp as his flock now. We've been teaching him pretty much everything he needs to know.
We want to try and get him fishing for himself. We're spending a bit of time with him in the water, swimming and diving under the water.
Come on, boy.
Also, I take him out kayaking, and he's been dragging his bill in the water, trying to hopefully that fish might swim in. It's very optimistic. Yeah. We're gonna spend as much time with him in the water, and you know, he'll get the idea.
Oh, is this how it's done? Wait, did he get one? I think he got one.
Yes, sir.
Oh yeah, you did! Oh, good boy!
Beautiful man in pelicans.
Let's welcome Kerry and Kerry Condon now from Perth. Good morning to both of you. Thanks for joining us. Kerry, this must have been a labour of love, raising Big Bird and teaching him to fly. What an incredible experience.
It was. It was quite unique, very special.
Kerry, looking at those pictures there, Big Bird really looks like a happy bird. Is he really happy, and is he pretty relaxed around you guys?
He's extremely relaxed. Jeff used to stick him under his arm and carrying him around and, you know, stroking him, patting him. He's just, he's full of character though. He's quite naughty and mischievous.
Well, but was it hard to let him go though? I'm told that big wild birds, like a pelican, can form an attachment to a human being. And then if you let them go into the wild, they can fret. Weren't you worried about him fretting?
No, he was quite relaxed and really happy with his new home. Obviously, he really hit the jackpot swimming up on Greystoke's beach, so he's quite comfortable there. And he's free to roam and go off back to where he came from anytime he likes.
Mm-hmm. Kerry, is the GoPro an inconvenience for the bird? Is it a heavy thing? Is it easy for him to fly around, and does it bother him at all?
He's very tolerant and very trusting, and the pouch of the pelican can actually hold about 5 kilos of water plus whatever fish might be in there. So the 135 grams of GoPro camera wasn't too much of a bother for him. He was fairly comfortable.
Well, we get one of these big studio cameras in here.
Kerry, what was it like having the pelican perched on your shoulder?
He's quite heavy.
Yes.
They can reach 15 kilos, and they've got really sharp claws.
Ooh.
So I wasn't that keen on him being up there, but he thought he was a canary or something, I think.
Kerry, be honest, was all this due to the fact that you watched Storm Boy too often as a kid?
Absolutely. Oh. 1977, I think it was.
Yeah, Mr. Percival. You actually had to teach this pelican to fish. Why was he not able to do that on his own? How does a human teach a bird to fish?
Well, the pelicans are quite a social animal, really, and they like to hunt together as a flock. They'll herd the fish into shallow water, working as a team. So a solo bird, it's quite a challenge for him to catch enough to survive. So we did everything we could to encourage his natural instincts and
did you have to actually
technique.
Open your mouth and dip it into the water and pick up fish?
We didn't try that, but I would swim under the water and pretend to be a fish, so wow. It was similar.
Wow. Bit of role play.
Jeffrey and Kerry, thanks so much for joining us. It's such a beautiful story.
Mm. You're welcome. Nice to be here.
Aren't those pictures just amazing?
It's incredible. It's something about Storm Boy. Every time I see a pelican, it
always remind me of 747s pelicans. Yeah. You know, they're just so graceful the way they go along. Yeah. Mm.